Hey guys, it's gonna be a shorter video today because I got phone calls. So I want to give out some, I want to tell you guys something. Since next week it's gonna be Thanksgiving week, I will only make YouTube video Monday, which is a week from today. So what I was saying is, I will kind of be out for a whole week. Well, I mean, almost a whole week, so. So what I was thinking was I'll make very short videos, really cool. So I think I'll post them on Friday. So yeah, it's gonna be a fun Friday. And then maybe guys, maybe Minecraft of the episodes will be different a couple weeks. Maybe we're not gonna make Minecraft next week, so. Again, well, this is a little frustrating. Alright. Oh, there we go. There we go. I think we're gonna get our place back. Yeah, even me. Oh, let's catch up to Bowser. There we go. Alright. It was me and Bowser at the same time. Well, it's all again. Alright. There we go. All right, there we go. I'm gonna guess it's Rainbow Road. Yep, it is. This is a very tricky one, guys. Oh, press the wrong button. Press A. There we go. Alright. Oh, that's gonna trick them. Oh god. Alright. Cut my focus. Well, now we're just gonna go this way. Alright. So far so good. This is the hardest race in the world. It's like, I mean, lucky it's not real life, like racing out of space. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. There we go. I tried. Sometimes it's just not easy. Alright, everyone's just going this way. Alright. Oh, we got four more to go. Alright. Ah. There we go. There's King Boo. Oh, this time I gotta keep my focus. Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry. All right. There we go. Yeah, try. Let's get back. Oh no. There we go. There we go. Yep, there we go. Except we did not use the ring. Alright, let's try this last round. There we go. Trying to keep my focus. Alright. No, no, no. Oh, that was a close one. I was pretty close. This time we did not. Try for one more world not to fall. Wish me luck, guys. Alright. There we go. Alright. Yeah, this video is very short today. Alright. Alright. Alright, see what's next. There's me in first place. Here we go.